found this lying around a while ago, and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are 3 generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory!